my channel. It's been such a long time. Where have I been? Man, I think it's been a month on my end. But I was really busy. I had school, I had exams, and there's also this program I'm doing that's quite intense, so I'm really okay. I'm not busy, but there was just a lot going on last month. But new month, new goals, right? Anyway, so today's Thursday. Today's Thursday. I'm actually on my way to the market. I'm going to get a ride with my mom to buy a few groceries. So yeah, that's where I'm going. I'm actually going to leave my phone, I'm going to leave my glasses, everything, because when you go to a market, you need to get your hands dirty. Like, there's a lot of carrying, there's a lot of walking, so I don't want to have a lot of bulky things with me. So I'm just wearing a plain t-shirt and my old black jeans. Let me tell you guys, when I first bought these jeans, they could fit. Like, they were even big, they were baggy. This was like a 2019, I think. Let me tell you now. Let me see if I can show you. I don't know if you can see, like, they're so tight. They are so tight. Like, gosh. Anyway. But yeah, that's pretty much the fit. And then I think I'll just run Goma's and head out. It's quite hot today. I don't know. Anyway, yeah, so that's where we're going. And then I'll see you guys probably when I come back. And then we can do maybe a haul or whatever. But yes. Imagine, I did this hair like last week. Not last week. The week before last week. And already... Isha Tokana. Like, even this was done, but it just wasn't giving after 1 week. My hair looks like I had it on for 2 months, so I just had to get rid of it. But I'm digging the curls. I'm digging the curls. But yeah, we'll see how long that lasts. But anyway, so let me head out. I'll see you guys when I come back. So today is Friday. I don't know what I'm gonna do today, but I think we're supposed to go buy some things for the house, like shopping for the month. Yesterday we had gone to Kizurai with my mom to buy now groceries, and so I was supposed to do a haul yesterday for what we bought, but honestly I was so beat, I was so tired. I just came back, showered, you know, made dinner and joined my class at 6, and after that I was just too exhausted to do any haul. So I'm hoping today if we go shopping I can combine both hauls. If not, we'll just do the shopping haul and we move on. But it's good to see you guys. Wearing a long sleeved kind of t-shirt and blue sweatpants. Anyway, that's enough talk. I'll see you guys later on. So hi guys, I've decided to try do the what we bought yesterday, but I'm seeing we've put away some of the things already. So I'll just show you a few of the things that we bought, and I don't know if I remember the price, but I'll try. So we bought lemons. If I remember correctly, they were going for 3 for 10 bowl. That's And we bought like 9. Wow, just do the math. I don't know how much it was, but it wasn't. It was, if we bought 3 for 10 and we bought like 9, so that was like 30 bob. So, hey, I'll put the price. But yeah, we bought this lemons, 3 for 10 bob. We bought avocados. This was one was going for 10 bob. We bought 4. Yeah, we bought bananas. We normally don't buy bananas, but I think if they overripen, I can make banana bread or something along the lines. Let's see. In here, gosh, there's so many flies. In here we have apples, tangerines, and oranges. So one apple was going for 25 bob. Yeah, 25 bob. And we bought 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We bought 8. Do the math, but one was 25 bob. One tangerine was, I remember we bought for 75 bob. The total was 75 bob. But I don't know how. Let me see how many we bought. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We bought 9. I'll do the math and put in the price somewhere there. But we bought tangerines. Let's see. We bought oranges. Can you guess how much this orange was? One was 5 bob. Can you believe it? One was 5 bob. So we bought for 50. That means we bought 10, 10 oranges. We also bought pineapple. There's this pineapple guy. He sells at the stage for Githurai. You know, he has a blue coat. He's called Michael. He has the best pineapples. I'm telling you, they're so good. And this pineapple is actually 80 bob. Can you believe it? 80 bob. So we bought 3 of those. So that was 240. Show you guys the rest. So we bought cabbage. This one was 20 bob. We bought cucumber. We bought 2 of them. One was 20. Yeah, so we bought 2. That's 40 bob. I don't remember how much this green pepper was. Gosh, I don't remember the price, but we bought 4 of those. We bought this yellow. No, this one's already had. So we bought 4, 2 red, 2 yellow peppers. One was going for 50 shillings, so that's 200. We bought French beans for, this was 50 bob. All this was 50 bob. We also bought carrots. This was 20 bob for the 3 of them. And we also bought courgette or zucchini, depending on where you learned English. I also don't remember the price, but we bought these two at the same place. I just don't remember the price, but yeah. So we also bought tomatoes. Tomatoes, we bought like this big one. We picked from the 3 for 20 bob. These big ones. And then the small ones like this, we bought from the section of 4 for 10 bob, but all of them cost 100 bob. We bought these potatoes for 200 bob, which I think that lady really ripped us off, but it's okay. So I'm never buying from her again. But yeah, this was 200 bob. And then we bought these onions. Let me tell you, the rainy season and onions is just the worst because they look so bad, like they're so bad in the market. But yeah, anyway, so these are the onions that we got. I think this cost us 100 bob, if I'm not wrong. Yeah, they were 100 bob. We've put them outside to dry out because they're just not nice. So they're outside here to dry. But yeah, we also got this for 100 bob. I forgot, we also bought peas. This was 100 bob.
We'll just have to work with this lighting because clearly there's too much light. So let's get right into it. Oh my god. Okay. The chicken. Also got honey. I always ensure we bought vanilla essence because there's no right time to bake. Every day is a good day to bake. Also got, we actually got this on offer, which was nice. But yeah, this is what I use for baking. I'm drinking chocolate. Chapati flour because practice makes perfect. I want to perfect making chapati. So yeah, that's why I bought it. Then I always like having extra all-purpose just in case. Oh no, the honey leaf. What spices, but this curry powder, beef masala. I really like the spices and they're cheap. This container goes for 120, which I think is fair. We bought, it's called salsa kachumbari. Oh, this one is different. Last time we bought the chutney, it's really nice. There was an offer for Aromat. Buy one, get one free. Added paprika. We have one, but barbecue seasoning. Vinegar, but garlic paste. This is because my sister uses a lot of garlic, and well, cutting up garlic sometimes can be very annoying. So I wanted to try this garlic paste. Dairy Fresh coffee because it's my favorite flavor. And also the vanilla one. We bought coffee, salt, tea bags, popcorn, blue bands. One thing about me, I'm obsessed with crisps and popcorn. They make me a very, very happy girl. So this is for my sister. She likes the chili lemon. We also bought this container of biscuits. They came together, so we got this. Needed to refill on oil. Then our new favorite brand of rice is this one. So bought this value pack serviette, kitchen towels as well. And yeah, bought a box of milk. So yeah, that's basically the groceries that we bought. So let me put that away and then we can do the bathroom items, yeah? Okay, so I've put everything away. Let's do the bathroom. Yeah. I'm so sorry for the quality. We shall invest in equipment. We shall invest. So I bought this. Steel wool. And with this. We needed more sponges. Harpic. LSF. Harpic. Let me tell you guys. This packet, those ones I used to buy it for 50 bob, right? Last month, it was 70 bob. Tell me why it's 85 shillings. Please tell me why. And this is like the cheapest. The others are like 100 and something. I'm thinking, what is not happening? Like, how are pads 80 bob? That's a lot of money. Like, I don't know what should be done, but guys, it's very unfortunate that things like pads are a lot of money. Okay, it's not a lot, but it's a lot. Anyway, but I like this one, not because it's the cheapest one, but it's just better because it's cotton. But 85 bob, surely. We always get extra toothbrushes, so we got that. Mouthwash. My dad's cologne. I'm telling you, I used to use this shower gel in high school. It smells so good. And it's like 200 bob. Guys, I'm telling you. It had gone out of stock for a long time. I was going to buy bar soap. Then I saw it. Then I was like, the bar soap and this are the same price. I'm still getting this one. We bought hand wash. As you can tell, I like purple. My dad's cream. I bought this for washing the house. Like, I used to use powder soap, but it leaves like a trail. So I bought this for washing like the house and stuff. Toothpaste. My dad's soap. Vaseline. This is the Ariel machine wash. It also smells so good. As you can see, it's also purple. It's the lavender flavor. It smells so good. That's all. We also bought tissue.